We were in the wood, in the street, playing with my friend. I think we were enjoying ourselves. That's when I started to like football. It was Coach Sandy, the one who was coaching me at the Themba Zwane in Tembisa. I was 10, 11. I was at Kalambazo in Tembisa. I was playing for Themba Zwane. It was coached by Coach Sunday. Even Jerry Skosana was always coming there to help us. It was in Cape Town. We were playing Santos. I was playing in the middle fielder with Dick and Surprise. You know, they were pushing me. And I was more happy because I got man of the match. I got my first goal there. I think it was 2016. Yeah, it was quite nice because of I wanted to win a trophy. You know, obviously as a player you always dream to win a league. That was my first league that year. And yeah, that year it was special because I even win more trophies, more because I expected one, but I win more. When I was watching Lerato Shabang playing for Mamelodi Sundowns, you know, they were playing the cup final, Nedbank, the one that he scored with the scissor kick, you know. That's when I really liked the team. That's when I told myself that I want to see myself there.